1996, the set of Hackers becomes the backdrop for a unique love story. Angelina Jolie and Jonny Lee Miller, their chemistry undeniable. In March, they marry. The bride's attire, black rubber pants and a white t-shirt, but it's not just any shirt, emblazoned with Jonny's name, written in her own blood. Their love, as unconventional as their wedding attire. But by 1999, their paths diverged.